please welcome to the stage, Jonathan Coulton. Still remembering how to do this. Last week I left a note on Laura's desk. It said, "I love you," signed anonymous friend. Turns out she's smarter than I thought she was. She knows I wrote it now, the whole class does too, and I, all alone during couple skate. When she skips by, I've got some guy on her arm, but I know that I'll forget being in her face, living in my solar dome on the platform. Things that make me weak and strange get engineered away. It's gonna be the future soon. I've never seen it quite so clear. When my heart is breaking, I can close my eyes, and it's already here. I'll probably be some kind of scientist, building inventions in my space lab in space. I'll end world hunger, I'll make dolphins speak. Work through the daytime, spend my nights and weekends perfecting my warrior robot race. Building them one laser gun at a time. I will do my best to teach them about life and what it's worth. Just hope that I can keep them from destroying the earth. Cause it's gonna be the future soon, and I won't always be this way. When the things that make me weak and strange get engineered away, it's gonna be the future soon. I've never seen it quite so clear. When my heart is breaking, I can close my eyes. It's already here on earth. They'll wonder, as I piece by piece replace myself.
Lost the real ones in the robot wars. I'll say I'm sorry, she'll say it's not your fault. Or is it? She'll eye me suspiciously. Hearing the whir of the servos inside, she'll scream and try to run. There's nowhere she can hide. The crazy cyborg wants to make you his robot. It's already